Why don't the club owners hire the germs anymore?
We do get shows occasionally, but it is getting harder. I think there's a lot of bands now, and when we were first doing it, there weren't that many bands, and a lot of the new bands are just more cooperative as far as doing a sedate, safe stage show. There's no threat of an imminent riot.